here's a quick guide to setting up a sleep timer on your iPhone, which means that any music or podcast you're listening to will stop when you go to sleep. So to get started, let's jump into the music app, and I'm going to play just a nice bit of calm background music. This will work for podcasts, it'll work on Spotify, any audio you're playing will work. Then we're going to come out of here and go into the clock app. On the clock app, at the bottom, you're going to go down to timer on the far right-hand side. Now from here, you can set any length of timer you like. So perhaps if you're going to bed, you might set one for half an hour or 40 minutes. To show you quickly how it works, I'm going to choose 20 seconds. Now this is the really clever bit. Before we start that timer off, we're going to tap underneath to where it says when timer ends. And from here, rather than choosing an alert tone or an alarm, if we scroll right to the bottom, we can choose the stop playing option, and that will turn off any audio on your device. As well as that, it will also lock your iPhone and turn the screen off as well, which is super handy. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to start that timer, and I'll come out of the clock app as well. Now it doesn't matter what you're doing on the phone, but for me to simulate nighttime, I'll just lock my screen instead. And then, as that timer runs out, the music will stop as soon as it gets to zero, just like this. And that's it! It's so easy to add a sleep timer to your device. And if you want hundreds more tips just like this one, jump onto my channel down below, and maybe even subscribe when you get there. I'll see you next time!